In this video, we're going to take a look at exporting reports to a PDF file in TradeTech software. In the Build tab, at the bottom of the Report Tools right side panel, ensure that the View as Radio button is set to PDF. From the View tab of the report, click the Export PDF button located in the Report Actions button group. The exported PDF file will be saved to the desktop.